News after the U.S. warned all day of a full-scale Russian invasion of Ukraine that it was imminent. Vladimir Putin has just
addressed the Russian military. Now there is a
very special operation. Russia will bring in troops, he told Ukrainian troops, to lay down arms and go home.